Nice work, people. Unfortunately, we're not done yet. Some of the terrorists cut and ran before we arrived, and we're working cleanup. Fortunately, we know exactly where they are. They wiped out in a highway tunnel 20 clicks south of here, and barricaded themselves behind an overturned fuel truck. They've also pulled a couple of hostages out of stopped cars. This one's a rush job, gentlemen, so go get them.
Keep your gear on, because I'm gonna have to throw you right back into the field. It looks like a few terrorists escaped the village before the Swiss managed to get their perimeter in place. Luckily, they didn't do a good job of running. 70 clicks northeast of the village, they wiped out in a tunnel and took a few other cars with them. Now they're holed up inside the tunnel itself and have wired an overturned fuel truck with explosives. If the police go in, they blow the truck. They've also taken a pair of hostages and are threatening to kill them if they don't get a ransom and a one-way ticket out of the country. Your objectives, Domingo, are simple. The Swiss police will maintain a perimeter on the tunnel. You and your team are to enter the site, secure the hostages, and make sure that fuel truck doesn't get torched. Good luck.
Thank you. I think we found the fuel truck. Roger. Holding position. Ding.
Intel puts the first hostage somewhere inside the maintenance tunnels. Go get him.
With you, sir.